Another part of the bridge that we have built is the lower truss, with just a simple triangle, really. The joints are all plated. Now this will be one inch from the side here, and this diagonal will be merged to this diagonal via a plate. Again, we have a strip of wood for greater surface area, for more contact points to distribute the force.